A hearing is being held this afternoon for the former Miami Hurricanes football player accused of killing teammate Bryan. Attorneys for Rashaun Jones are trying to get bond for their client. Jones was arrested back in August in Ocala, more than 10 years after Pata was killed. Jones is facing a second-degree murder charge and has pleaded not guilty. We'll update you once we learn the outcome of the ongoing hearing.